Veteran journalist and South Africa's former High Commissioner to Uganda, Jon Qwelane, has died. Qwelane was also the founding member of the Writers Association of South Africa and was outspoken against the apartheid government. Qwelane's family has asked for privacy as they mourn.